Hey everyone, Queen Cat's back again. Okay, so I figured it out. I just had to use a bit of force. The cat wants to get out now. I just had to use a bit of force, and the dog's going in, to pop this up. It was just a little sticky, so that might just, there we go. You stay in there. So this is who it's for. It's for the little Baki boy. Look at that. Oh, it's absolutely beautiful. I probably should pump up the tires. And one of the selling features on this for me was this part, so that I could have a look at him. Hi, little boy. Yeah, he wants to get the cat. Let's see what else we got. So I ordered another package. It comes with a little rain cover. Let me make sure I'm in frame. Stay there. It comes with a little rain cover, which I'll put on after, once I figure it all out. But I bought some extras. Hang on, Becky. I just want to be really careful. I may have to get scissors. Hang on, I'll be right back. Stay there. Stay. He hates the word stay. Okay, so I have scissors because that's the safest way, and these are like preschool scissors. Hang on. Duck. Let me see what else you got. What else did you get? It's like having a preschooler, having a puppy again. Yeah, I think he's pretty much full grown now. He's like, what are you? 11 and a half pounds. So, but he's so tiny, like he just rolls into the tiniest little ball. So what I got was they have an orthotic pillow made out of memory foam. And this stroller was made with the mind of, you know, injured dogs or older dogs, senior dogs. But I want to go shopping. I want to go shopping with my dog. This is the easiest way to do it because he will be totally contained. Now this is really nice. It's just a piece of memory foam, but it's in a really nice, you like the smell of that? It's in a really nice, like a polar tech kind of material. And it's just a bit softer. They give you a really nice insert already. And I'll just put this in there. There, and then you can sit on that. Look, he loves it. He's gonna bite it. But we don't want you biting it, Becky. Stop. It's because it's foam. Look. And then this is a drink tray that I ordered. So, no more. No biting that. Stop. We're going to have to teach him. Just like having a child. Stop. No biting. And then this is the little tray that I bought. And this simply attaches to here. As soon as I get this off. Wonder if I... Baki, no biting. And some of you might wonder how we came to the name Baki. So I'll just fill you in. My son was thinking of names, and he wanted to name him Bacchus. He just liked the name Bacchus because everything here is bees. I'm the only non-bee person here. My son is a bee name. My husband has a bee name. All our pets are bees, every single one of them. So obviously the dog, the cats, all have to begin with the letter B. That's just the way it is. And he looked at what Bacchus meant. It was some Greek god that was the god of wine or something like that. And maybe not Greek god, but some mythical, and we just weren't into that. So I said, why don't we shorten it? Instead of his name being Bacchus, what about Baki? And I thought, oh, with a K and an I, Baki. So we decided Baki it is. And it's a really cute name and it really suits him. And I'm not sure how high this goes up, but probably here. And everything snaps together like that. And this is a drink holder. And like Anne-Marie on her videos, it says, or it's a muzzle. It's really nice because your drinks won't fall out, but may have to adjust it a bit. I can't snap anything and my hands are weak. What are you doing? It's hard to snap with you in there.
Ooh.
Mommy can't snap. Let me put this down. There. What are you doing, Baki? So that's how the name Baki came about. And we actually, I found him let me see if it snaps first. I found him on, I don't remember which website, but I was just looking because I thought, oh, we'll get another Pomeranian after Bear died. And he had cancer and he had a huge lump on his chest and it was just awful. But he was almost 15, or he was 15. He had just turned 15. Well, he would have turned 15, I think, in December. There, it's on. So we found this little guy, and he was so tiny when we got him. He was brand new. He was like 10 weeks old, and he's pretty much Palm Chi, but Bear was all Pomeranian. So he's like Palm Chi, but we're seeing that he's a lot more Chihuahua than Pomeranian. So, but his fur is so soft and shiny and silky. Okay, so here's the drink holder, and wow, really nice, spacious, with two pockets in the little bag here. And yeah, it'll just swing down if I put something in it. So awesome. I may even be tall enough that I could use that level. That'll be perfect. I was worried thinking it might be too short, but it's not. So let's get you back in here. A six plus foot man could use this. So, Lucky, hang on. This way. There we go. And all this stuff comes off. Yeah. So this is for when we go shopping, or if he doesn't want to walk, or if I don't want him to walk near people or near, you know. He's still not used to a lot of people yet. This all zips off too. So if I don't want it on at all, I can take it off. But he's going to have to get used to it. Come here, Baki. Yeah, you want to say hello? Here. Hi, I'm Baki. So here he is, little Baki. Little Baki. Yeah. Okay, guys. So I'm going to give you some more updates as we go. There'll be a lot of Instagram pictures and things. And so this is the Dogger. Now you can find this at dogquality.com. They're up at 100 Mile House or 108 Mile House in British Columbia. And do check them out because they've got lots of everything, like non-slip booties for the older dogs or any dog. They've got diapers because sometimes your dog, you know, they would probably be good as a training. A diaper might be good as a training pant for a young dog because they pee everywhere. So I'd ask about that if you're interested. But they ship worldwide and it has shocks, and I got to fill the tires up though. Okay, guys, peace. Thanks for watching, and I'll be back real soon. Bye.